Welcome back, Survivors and More Fort Zombie. Let's see here. We know we're going to want to bring Agatha with us, along with Rowan. And I just noticed we've got three Dunsinies. Nice. And Winston. Let's go back to the inventories. I don't think there's anything we really need to mess around with here. We've got pretty much everything spread out that we have. Yeah. God damn, we need some weapons. We need more ammo for weapons. Especially the ones I'm hogging up. And all we have are two regular stashes. Lots of supplies here. There might be food here. Well, food isn't exactly a concern of ours, so let's head for this 6-hour one. Someone found lots of supplies here. They took what they could and hid the rest so they could go back for it. Until they could go back for it. So, let's see what we can find there, at least. Hopefully something good. If it's food as well, then so be it. We'll just have to deal with it. It's not like it's going to hurt us or anything. Oh, shit. Good job, bro. And you're already shooting at stuff. Oh, nice. Good job, zombie dude. Oh, and you know what I just actually remembered? Is those two bitches that we brought back. I think we left some weapons on them. Everybody together. Rowan, I'm going to set you on close range. Keep everybody else where they're at. There's a cop car down there as well. And of course, fire station. A fa-fa-fa. Yeah, I definitely left ammo on those other bitches. Go me! That's what happens when I don't play for a day or two. Oh boy, this is gonna suck. But I want in this place. You guys just hang out outside. Oh, here comes the pricks. Come on, douchebag. You're next, buddy. Sounds like the zombies next door are trying to get outside. And that little dress shoop. Oh, shut up, you pricks. Fire hose. Lederhosen. Use that for a trap. Oh, shit! I wasn't expecting that. I think he came through the wall, honestly. Unless I'm that fucking blind, I wouldn't be surprised. Son of a bitch, nothing there? We'll wiggle my ass up on your counters. And find absolutely nothing. A soup machine. Okay, moving on. Moving on. Unless there's something in the truck, which I doubt. Yeah. I doubt that. What do we got further down this street? Garbage. Garbage is what it looks like. And that way we have one of those little walled-in parks. There might be something there, but it's unlikely. Even then, probably not any use to us. It's a mafia car, but trunk's not open. Hell with that. You're not walking down that open street. I guess let's go down this way. Why not? Holy shit, I kicked the fuck out of that can of Pepsi. Couple bits of rope. Mind the giant green pile of shit, guys. I know sometimes it's really hard to maneuver around. Come on, Winston. There you go. You guys hang around outside here. and get this slut zombie in here. Or out here, I should say. Okay, Rowan, you can start shooting at a further range than that. There you go, buddy. Come on, Mr. Jeep. I can almost swear the Jeeps that they put in these places don't ever have anything in them. The ones you find out on the streets do. Some water and some duct tape. Nothing there. Let's continue the search then, shall we? Pharmacy, but it's been fucking jacked several times over, actually. Oh, nice. We might find some ammunition and a little bit of food, some medicals up here. Every once in a while, they have an army zombie hanging around these trucks, but I don't see one this time, and I didn't see one last time, I don't think. Ooh. Taste the rainbow. Here you go, Rowan. Take some of those 30-ounce. And 303s, I mean. Another fire station. Okay, I get it. I get it. You don't want to give me anything. Just stare at a wall, goddammit. The cop doesn't have anything. I know there's gotta be more zombies hiding in one of these fucking, I don't know what you'd call it. Storage containers? A storage unit? I got a unit. Got several of them. That's a horrible image to put in my own head of myself. Go me. Nothing in here either. Well, there's got to be something in this last building. There's just got to be. Especially in here. Yep. Blood pack and some Z energy drink. And what do we got here? Cotton balls and some painkillers. Oop. I still managed to get it. Oh, shit. Here comes the zombie. Look out, guys! Good job, Rowan. God, you kick ass with that thing. Let's move on, shall we? Just hang out here, guys. Gonna be coming out of the theater. Well, I guess move over a little bit. I'll make this easier on you so you're not wasting your fucking ammo. Hello, fireman. Nothing in here. I don't think I've seen anything in these lockers before. Oh, shit. There's some pissed off zombies somewhere. One with a gun, too. Oh, shit, that's not a good sound. Just stay alive, guys. Please don't get killed, dude. And I don't like it when I run away, I start hearing gunshots. Fuck this place. Let's get out of here. I could have searched that machine, but hell with that. And I actually just seen the army zombie. He's right across the street. He's in that building. Got everybody? Good. Just hang out in here for now. Some springs? Perhaps? Yes, some springs. And there's that prick again. I don't know who he is, but he's a fuck-faced douchebag McGee. That's for goddamn sure. We got some herky-jerky. So we'll give it to Rowan. That extra crap. Yeah, there's that army zombie. And you can see us. Jesus. It's not good. Try and get the fuck around here with the quickness. There's a choich down there. Oh shit, and there's a Kerberos building down there. Top zombies in there, of coitus. I would search that cop car, but there's a bunch of zombies outside of it, so let's just keep going for now. We're probably going to have to take out these truckers either way, so let's do that. Okay, guys, scoot down just a little bit. There we go. Just wait right here. Take a peek inside this place. I got a trucker zombie and there's an army zombie. Oh, there he is. Nope. I'm gonna have to go around back and shoot his fucking face off. Shoot you, fuckface McGee. Okay, I know there's one more around here somewhere. It's gotta be inside. Unless he walked outside that quick. Huh, I guess he did go outside that quick. Damn. Unfortunately, it's probably gonna be wasted. Couple MREs. Nothing in that desk. Stay away, zombie. Oh, I think what I'm hearing are the Kerberos zombies. Come on, douchebags. Oh, shit. Fuck you, football zombie. You prick. I ain't got much ammo left for this damn shotgun left. Left for my left. There's a guy down here, Soich. Let's do this real quick. Schoolgirl zombie on the other side of this wall. And a whole lot of nothing. Okay, army zombie assholes. There goes your face. And where's the other one? Could have swore there was always two. Holy shit. A schoolgirl can take a lot of loads. LOL. LOL. She's going pretty slow, too, at the end. Come on. 5.56 mil. Not even true. Oh, I guess I can find stuff on there with the door off. That's cool. And a lot of medicals. Sweet. Not as sweet as a bunch of bullets, but, you know. Guys. Oh, we have that church over there, but I don't give a shit about it. It's not all evil looking. Trucker zombie and soccer zombie. Wow, you guys suck. Rowan redeemed himself, but Agatha and Winston? Jesus, guys, you can do better than that. Let's see what we got in here. That's like 30 boxes of Band-Aids all stuck together. Well, they are Band-Aids after all. That wouldn't make sense. There's Agatha again. Nothing. God, I fucking hate hearing gunshots like that. I think our guys are getting shot at. They are, and they're just standing there like a bunch of fucking... Ah, you son of a bitch. Good job, guys. You fucking fail. Come on, Agatha. Run them old lady crinkled hands all over my body. Or just be a mime and rub the air next to me, I guess. Whatever works. It's actually ain't a bad time to go apeshit game. It did for a second. Well, now it's doing it again. What the fuck, Fort Zombie? Okay. Thank you, Fort Zombie. I really needed that. Search his fuckface cap. And nothing. Oh. Really doubt this car is going to have anything either. Out of curiosity. Yeah, I've never searched this guy before. I think somebody actually mentioned him before. He did have some painkillers on him. I really didn't expect that. I have no idea what else I could search in here that would give me some. I don't understand how in the hell either one of those things would have anything in it. No. Oh well, I guess two bottles of painkillers from a guy in a burnt-up building is enough. I don't want to ask for much more. Yeah, we'll check this Popsy machine. That's right, Rowan. Fuck you with a goal. Goal. I was going to say a goalie's goal, but what else would it be? Whose goal would it be besides a goalie's? And apparently the city speed limit is 88 miles per hour. That makes total fucking sense. Oh god, that's a cemetery. You guys wait here. Great time to become exhausted, Ben, you asshole. All I wanted to do was search this cop car, and it's not even going to give me anything. Okay, Ben. GTF you and get the fuck up out of here, along with these idiot survivors. And here comes these fucking assholes. God damn it. Well, looks like we're going to have to clear this church anyways, unless we want to go all the way around, but fuck that, I'm lazy. Fuck your laziness. Okay, guys, just keep going. You can manage to do so without becoming completely retarded. Like me, losing all my staminas. Go back out to the street because there's a bunch of zombies there. I just hate trying to get everybody to follow me around the house. We'll try it. Besides, this one might have some preserves. Preservatives. Oh, shit. Yeah, fuck him up. They're coming over the wall. Or he was trying to, at least. Didn't work out so well for him. Check this out. Fucking zombie son of a bitch. Where's Rowan? Come here, Rowan. Oh, game? My computer is acting like a Nazi for some reason. Stop it! I'm trying to do things. Already filled up his inventory. Next, we'll do Winston. God damn it, quit wiggling, container. Okay, gather up, people. Gather up. There's an army truck over that way. Wait a second. Oh. Okay, that's another one of those places. We can clear that one out as well. Nice shooting, Rowan. Nice to see you show these two other idiots up. Okay, you zombie son of a bitch. Nice, impressive. There we go. That's how it's supposed to work. Oh, nice. Good shooting, Rowan. It was beautiful. Yeah, it looks like this is going to be a place for medical support. What in the f... This is a new one on me. What the fuck? A never-die battery with lamps hanging from the ceiling of a tent. What the fuck? Okay. Moving on. Let's go clear this place out, I guess. Those gunshots we're hearing are coming from that little motel right there, so we shouldn't have to worry about it. And I have a bunch of zombies coming at us, guys, so fuck them up. Here comes another douchebag. We got one shotgun shell left. Seen the inside of this place so fucked up either. We got some food and some medical, some tweaks. Yeah, we're gonna tweak the fuck out. Let's cook some meth. What don't you say? Bet this is a little bit more like Cataclysm. We could all make like those fucking burners in our hands, and wrenches and screwdrivers come out of our hands, so we can cook our own meth out of our hands. It's oh boy, this is a hell of a fucking medical supply stash. But that's about all it's gonna be. It's medical crap. Oh, no wonder. He must have came through the wall. Oh, shit. Come on. Ben. Holy shit. Okay. Tired of fucking with you, buddy. Well, I didn't really have a choice either. I'm out of all my other ammos. Fort Zombie's been a major pain in the ass. Why? I don't know. Maybe to get back at me. Just totally understandable. Oh, another Lee Enfield with a bunch of ammos. That was actually a pretty nice stash, to be honest. those, Rowan. Well, these two are still okay on ammo, so we're alright. I'm starting to get worried that we wouldn't have enough. I know one thing, I don't exactly have enough ammo to get through here. Unless I want to use just the AK, I guess I could use some of those 303 rounds, or take a pistol from somebody. But I really don't want to. Those are their weapons, and I like to keep it that way. Yeah, one of these storage places down here, we might be able to find some more ammos. It'd be sweet. Let's see. Yeah, let's take our shotgun with us. That'll make it a little bit easier to regulate my stamina. In other words, not make it run out. And of course, there's going to be some douchebags following us. God damn, Rowan. Keep up the good work. Go. Nice. Get in here, guys. Come on, Agatha, what the fuck you doing, lady? This is really strange. Oh, nice. A little bit more ammo skis. I picked up more 303 rounds. Gonna bother with those lockers. Just keep on going, people. Oh shit. I don't know how he got out of his fucking cage, but he did. And there's a group of zombies over there. I don't want to fight. Might end up having to. Rowan wants to get his shit together and get over here. Come on, Rowan. Hurry the fuck up, buddy. Research these places. I mean, this is going to end up being a pretty short fucking day. So I'm not going to waste all the time it takes to go through all those houses. Hell, I don't even think we have enough time to hit up the other stash point. Not in confidence, anyways. We might be able to make it there before nightfall. But making it back to the fort before nightfall while traveling? That's a different story. Yeah, like I want to be stuck face with these Dirt McGee's the entire time. The fuck is this stuck face stuff? They're all gonna get ahead of me. Okay, go ahead and just come right back. Exit's just right up here anyways. Go! Go, my friends, go. You can do it excessively. And we make it back to the fort at 4:30. Oh, what a day, what a day. We found us another Lee Enfield and some various ammo types to go along with it. Also found some food and a shitload of medicals. Let's reorganize everything. Still gonna keep that shotgun with me. Oh man, all them foods and medicals. You're not gonna need them, Rowan. Should have left him that crowbar and that black belt. What the fuck's wrong with me? Give him a blood pack as well. Put the fire hose up. Oh, he already had a blood pack. Give that to Agatha then. Winston, you just had a med kit on you. You'll keep the crowbar though, because we don't exactly have a whole lot of ammo. Not for you, my friend. Agatha put up all them health, but I will immediately... Holy shit, that's a lot of health. Jesus Christ. We have 367 units of hell. Wow. Well, we will have her carry a couple. Let's see. This old dude, he needs more rounds for that Uzi. So we'll give those up to him. This biatch is alright, because she's got that dinky little pistol to keep her company. She's got a Python in the M4. We didn't have as much spread around as what I thought and had hoped. A few box of 5.56 mils. You know what? We'll give this bitch the Lee and Fields and the 303 rounds. I still need a pistol myself, to be entirely honest. Some sort of secondary weapon. Although, I do have a metric fuckload of rounds for the AK, so you know what? I'll probably just go ahead and stick with the AK for now. Hopefully tomorrow we'll have better luck. Let's see. Yeah, I'm going to stay as the doctor. Agatha's going to be the noise. Let's see, build barricade 3. Basically gonna have everybody except for Nathan work on the third barricade. He'll take on 4. Still a lot of people working on 3. Actually have Portia working on upgrading one of our barricades instead. And let's go ahead and end our day. Let's see, Agatha gave me some meds. Arrested, used medical units. Got 16% done on barricade, 66 done on number 3, 67 done on number 4. Wow, Nathan did 67% on one barricade by himself. That's really awesome. Everybody's skills are going up. New rumors about supplies and survivors filled up the generators, and reputation improved by 2. No new survivors though, but there is a sexy stash of guns of ammo that we want to go after. So, till tomorrow, stay safe, my friends.